good opportunity to take some time out and really focus on rugby. Do it most days of the week and really get some skill specific training done. It's a physical challenge, you keep pushing yourself all the time. There's always a way to challenge yourself on the pitch. Here at UQ, I'm hoping to move up the Colt size and play for the Cram Colts by the end of the year. So hopefully go back to England, play some championship academy side games, travel to championship teams. I think it's just the attitude you have towards sport, towards being active over here, just a chill back lifestyle.